This topic is sorting out things. We know that there are two type of things in our environment. One is living things, another is non-living things. So look at this picture. Some is living, some are non-living things pictures. So number one is book. It is non-living things. So now N means non-living things, and another is rose. Rose is living things because plant is living. So that's why rose is a living things. Number three, parrot. Parrot, a bird. A bird is a living things. Fish. Fish is living things. But kite is non-living things. Sun is non-living things. Umbrella is non-living things. But boy is living things. Pen is non-living things. Table is non-living things. But grasshopper is living things. And last and the least is butterfly. Butterfly is a living things. So our surroundings are different things is live. They are living or non-living. So I hope you enjoy this chapter, page number 12. Learn this and write L or N and spotted this page, and you learned spelling all these things. Have fun. Thank you.